but the smartphones is the future, or is it? What's up everyone, I'm Wilson Gao, this is Mr. GWS, Gadgets Worth Searching. Chinese phones are getting to the next level. Actually, Meizu did it first with our Meizu Zero. That's the phone which has no USB connector, SIM ejection tool, power and volume buttons, or even the headphone jack. It relies on wireless charging and in-display fingerprint scanner. Vivo also announced their buttonless smartphone, the Vivo Apex 2019, the APEX. That's the phone for now, it's just a concept, but maybe it might be the next Vivo Next 2, I guess. The phone removes the front camera and it will use the Snapdragon 855, 12GB of RAM, 256GB of storage, 5G connectivity, and in-display fingerprint scanner, which can read throughout the whole display. Yes, you heard it right, the whole display. That's no specific place, just anywhere on the screen. It charges using the magnetic port, just like what old MacBook does with their MagSafe. That phone will have more info at MWC next month. That concept really blew my mind. Yes, I mean it. To me, I guess it might not be ready on prime time, which I might accidentally press on a button and doesn't know what's going on. So what do you think about the buttonless smartphones? Drop your comments below and subscribe to my channel Mr. GWS on my YouTube and Facebook. Thanks for watching and see you on the next video. FYI, Happy Chinese New Year in the Year of the Pig.